What's up, good people? Student Dr. Antonio Patterson here today, and you know this is not my usual video mode. I'm actually holding my phone. I'm not at home right now, but I just want to address this comment that I got. I usually don't pay attention to comment or negative comments or address them, but I felt like this one needed to be addressed. And actually, this was a DM on another platform, but someone said to the effect that I was kind of giving people who were over 30 or 40 or even 50 a false sense of hope by posting my videos about medical school and making people feel like, you know, anybody could just do it. And so I just wanted to say, number one, that it's never my intent to give anybody any false sense of hope to kind of make you pursue something that you can't or don't have the ability to do, or, you know, anything like that. My whole thing is just to make a platform or use this platform to inspire people to pursue their goals and dreams regardless of their age. I just happen to be older. So it's not that I have this big push to, you know, make people who are 50 and older or 40 and older feel like they can go and be doctors. But at the same time, my thing is, if that is your goal and your dream in life, then don't let age stop you. So I don't personally feel like I'm giving anybody false hope. I just want to give hope, period. So that's my goal and my mission. It's never my intent to make this look glamorous or make it look easy or just say anybody can do it, because that is simply not the case. But if it is your goal and your dream and your desire, and you are willing to put in the work, if you're willing to make the sacrifices, and you're willing to not let the standards of society hold you back, then yes, it's for you. So at the end of the day, what is for you is for you. So I hope that I am not making people just go and try things that maybe they can't be successful at. I can't determine that. You know, there could be somebody out there who is 60 who wants to go to medical school. And it may not even just be medical school. It could be anything that you want to pursue. I just learned to type at 50. You know, I just learned to ride a motorcycle at 50. There are a lot of things I learned to do after the age of 45. So my whole thing is that life is not over when the world puts this pre-selective age limit on you. That's the goal of my videos. So I hope that nobody's watching my videos and saying that I'm giving false hope to anybody. I don't even know if false hope is a real thing. I don't know if that's a real thing. My thing is that it can be done. I'm trying to use myself as an example to say that it can be done. I'm not the world's smartest. You know, I'm not the most talented. I just took a chance on myself and I didn't listen to the naysayer. So that is the message that I'm trying to get across, and that's what I'm trying to portray. So hopefully you guys will see that in all of my videos, even from when I was pre-med. I was saying the same thing. Everybody's not going to go be a doctor. Everybody's not going to go be a nurse. Everybody's not going to, you know, have the same dreams and desires. And I often say that these videos aren't just about medical school. It's about overcoming the stigma of aging. We're all getting older, right? That's, you can't stop that. That's part of the process of life. But you can't let that determine your outcome. All right. So hopefully I cleared that up. Student Dr. Antonio Patterson. See you guys in the next one.